Following extensive inquiries, Strike Force Bainbridge detectives arrested a 21-year-old man at a home at Heckenberg earlier today at about 7 a.m. And then shortly after 8 a.m, investigators also attended a home at Ashcroft where they arrested a 22-year-old man. And at about 10:15 a.m, a 22-year-old man was also arrested at a house in Busby. All three men have been taken to Liverpool Police Station. Two of the three males have since been charged with a number of charges including attempted murder. Bail has been refused for both of those males and they'll appear at Liverpool Court later today. The other male has been released pending further inquiries.
Was this a targeted attack?
We believe it is a targeted attack, yes.
And what was the motive, do you suspect?
Look, there's a number of lines of inquiry in relation to the motive. So we're still continuing our investigations in relation to a motive.
And what are those key lines of inquiry?
Like I said, I'm not in a position to go into them, but there is a number of motives that we're looking at.
Just talk us back through this attack. Obviously, we saw some CCTV
Sure.
the lead up to it. Did it sound violent?
Yeah. Oh, look, extremely violent attack. The victim involved was very lucky to survive. He was stabbed multiple occasions. I believe it was 9 times he was stabbed and bashed viciously by these people that we allege conducted the assault upon the man, and very lucky to survive. Vicious attack.
Did they say anything to him at all, or was it literally just a walk up and an attack?
Yes, that's what happened. He was ambushed and attacked viciously.
Does the victim have any links to any significant underworld, any figures?
We don't believe that this victim has any significant links at this stage, but again, investigations are continuing. We're not writing that off.
So there was some reporting a month or two ago about links to a missing underworld figure.
Mm.
What can you say about that?
That's one of the lines of inquiry that we are following. That's part of the investigation that will continue even though we've arrested and charged these two people that we allege involved in the incident.
Well, obviously you arrested three.
Yep.
What will you allege these definitely two, but perhaps yep. three men, what role did they play in this?
Well, the two men we allege were involved in the assault upon the victim. So that's our allegation, that they attempted to murder the victim along with a number of other charges that we allege against them.
Does that mean you're still looking for a third person, or perhaps just still working away in the background?
Working away in the background. We can't say if it's a third person or more people involved. Just the investigation will continue, and those involved, I'm very confident, will be brought to before the court.